Okay, here's my little robot, line following robot. It's got let's see, your six sensors there, an Arduino Nano up top, a 4-volt battery, a bunch of resistors, and a bunch some magnets. Although they don't really work, so let's turn it in. For some reason, it only powers when I plug it into the USB. See, it wants to follow the edge, but it just can't. If I spent more time coding, I'm sure it would have worked, obviously. Hardware is there, just needs some love.